Making kettleized cream. 1. Mix 1 cup heavy cream, 1/2 cup whole milk, 1/4 cup sugar, 1 TSB vanilla in quart-sized Ziplock. 2. Fill gallon Ziplock halfway with ice, add salt. 3. Place quart bag in gallon bag with ice. 4. Seal gallon bag tightly. 5. Boil water in kettle.